Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Music on the Green. All right, so thank you very much. We got a nice crowd here tonight, and you know what? You've got some wonderful performers up here tonight, so really, I would like you to give them a nice round of applause. Changes in Latitudes. I have one announcement to make. Carol Roberts, a white car in front of the church. Have to move that car. Please move it. No parking area. Thank you.
Shame on you. You're the only car that's going to get hit by a lightning bolt tonight. Let's go down to Jamaica, shall we? Let's go. Mexico now. Sad to say, on my way, I'll be back any day. My heart is down, my head's turning around. I had to leave a little girl in Kingston town. Got a song for my boating friends. Where's the boat people? There gotta be a boat people or two here. Where are you? Here we go, that's for you. I got to go where it's wrong. Just remember, it rained on one of the biggest concerts on the planet, and they just got naked and rolled in the mud, right? Not that I'm suggesting that.
I don't think that's going to happen with the mud.
There's no mud. This is a song about a boat ride. Goodness, where's the old people? All right, where's the old people? I gotta be careful who I look at, but you know what? I'm an old people too. That's all good. Just remember, old people, the alternative sucks. Yeah, I plan on being an old people as absolutely long as I can. I plan on drinking away my grandchildren's inheritance. So, as a matter of fact, I started early. I gotta tell you, you folks have one of the best breweries in the country down here. I love the Witch Doctor. I went over there before the show. They got a coffee chocolate porter that's my favorite. You can tell from my profile. Anyway, so this song is for all the old folks out there. Anybody out there that remembers Sky King? Anybody remember Sky King, Penny? All right, feel free to swing along. It's kind of a swing number for you, right? Thank you. standings nobody finds. If you find yourself in that nostalgia grave, you're gonna jump right up and show your age. Wish I had a pencil in mustache, Boston black and guy. Jeffrey Wadham on the piano right there, right? And Mr. Michael Paglioni on the clarinet. That's cool! So how many real, like, deep-cut parrot heads are there here tonight? Any real, like, really serious parrot heads? This song is not for you. This song is for everybody else out there that wishes they were a parrot head. This is not that one. This is the other one. I promise you, no. Sing along.
Labor Day weekend show. I got my hush puppies on. I guess the devil was made for better rock and roll. Honey, I didn't know back by my side.
Graham on the pedal steel guitar back there. Peter! Got another parrot head song for you right here. I could make it there.
I'll give you a few minutes.
Richie says it's 900 feet from here to there. That's three football fields. I can do it. I could probably do it. Thank you. I'm going to try. I'll try. Can you cover for me while I go?
Just bring back an extra one.
I'll bring back a squealer for you, too.
Sun is hot, that old clock is moving slow, and so am I. The workday passes like molasses in winter time. Hey, but it's July. I'm getting paid by the hour, pulled by the minute. My boss just pushed me over the limit. I can call him something. So that fast, well, I don't care.
He's a neighbor of yours. He's from right over the street down there in Bristol, Connecticut. Mr. Alan Stevens singing for you. Alan, right? I think you can see him walking over to the witch doctor. I think it could happen. All right, I got a confession. I'm going to get in trouble. I always get in trouble before this song. But I promise, I'm not taking any kind of political stance. This is non-partisan. I don't really care which side of the fence you're on, but I currently have a problem. Somebody wants to build a wall between me and my tequila supply. It's a bad thing. I love tequila, man. I spend about $1 billion a year on tequila. And if they build a wall between me and my tequila supply, the concert price is going to go up. I'm going to have to raise our prices from free to free plus. Anyway, but I got a solution. I got a really easy answer for this. I'm thinking right after this show, we all need to jump in the big old bus and head to where they make all of that wonderful liquid beverage tequila. We got to go south of the border to Mexico. Let's go right now. Let's go. Down here, you need a reason to feel a fool. On in your state, even with their blue jean skirts. I don't know. I know that Skip Wiley and Skate will be down there, and have a good time just going round, round, saxophone right there. Michael!
All right. You enjoying yourselves, everybody? I'm telling you, I love this. This is great music. And this is being brought to you by, right up there, Rich Capital Financial Services and our friends down the street, Showcase Auto Recovery. So, come on, let's give them two sponsors a nice big hand, okay? Now, the one thing we're gonna do a little different than other weeks is the band's gonna play straight through, hopefully to 8:30, okay? If we can do that. If it rains too hard, obviously we can't. So there is no break, they're just gonna play. You people enjoy it, okay? And again, Steve, thank you very much. We appreciate it.
We'll just keep playing until y'all get so wet you gotta go home, right? I'm telling you, come up and dance. It's a whole lot drier up here, right? Y'all hungry? I think we should head over to the tent and get a cheeseburger. Let's go. Let's go now.
Try to mend my heart every Sabbath. Many, many Sabbaths.
Larry, we might need some Park Stew. Just saying. How about a little dancing song, right? A little summertime rain. A little summertime rain for the dance. You keep all the dance floor wet and keep y'all moving around, slipping and sliding. Let's do it right here. Here we go. catch their feet. And the lava comes down off their hearts. That's a lot of me now. Still having fun? All right. I think we should go sailing. We should go down to the South Pacific right now. Probably drier down there, right? We'll lay down on the deck of my boat, watch the sun go down. When the stars come out, you can see that star formation they call the Southern Cross. Let's do some stargazing, shall we? Let's go! Big as a promise.
ship and all the flags flying. She is all that I have left. Hey, give me
folks out there with cameras and video cameras and stuff like that. We actually highly encourage taking photographs. Please put them on our Facebook page, Changes in Latitudes on Facebook. I gotta prove somebody I actually work for a living once in a while. And I gotta tell you, I looked just a little while ago, we are at 4,909 likes. You know, we got 4,909 followers. So if like just a couple of you help out, we could break 5,000 tonight, right? I'm thinking 5,000 is a cool number. All right, it's wet enough to call it a harbor out here. Let's go down to one particular harbor, shall we? Let's go.
Phone. Ships out on the sea.
A song about the voices I hear inside my head. They get pretty dang loud sometimes, but they usually just got some good stuff to say, like, go find some time and spend it down by the sea. Let's go right now. Sure, but if it's so, I think that I'm on track. By the sea, country with my name. May not be tomorrow, but I get there just the same. My whole life I so well sang, and my toes dance in the sand. You will find this message here, these words made me. On the pans back there. Philip! For those of you that don't know, we are Changes in Latitudes, and that was the title track of our first disc that we put out back in like 2004. We've been doing this for like 17 years now. We do have 4 CDs out, so if you like it, buy it. We have CDs here. I think we also have CDs online and CD Baby. So check them out. Where's the pirates? There's got to be a pirate or two here, right? This is a song about not missing opportunities, because life is way too short. Mother ocean, all I hear
town.
Mr. Michael Paglioni on the saxophones right here. Michael! It's boating season. That's my favorite time, boating season. But let me tell you something. You get out there in the water, you gotta be careful. You put your toe in the water, it does not always come back. There are things in the water that will actually take that toe and keep it. It might take your ankle and your knee with it. There's things in the water for little beady eyes and big sharp teeth. Fins! There's fins sticking out of the water. Come on, I need to see some fins out there, right? There's fins to the left. Fins to the right. To the left. Right. Left, right, left. It's like aerobics class on a Wednesday night, right? Thank you. I want to see the entire town of Southington do a conga line right now, following this girl on the grass skirt. This is a song about that big red dog. What was his name? Clifford! Happened to the music in the 90s. They came up with that funky clavinet sound right there. And the girls just went wild over that sound, right? The guys went to the bar. They came back with a drink for the girls that were going wild at the bar. I think I checked out for that decade. Well, I'm going to switch gears here, right? Now, bear me out on this, right? That music starts happening with the chucka-chucka guitar and the funky clavinet. Ladies, you got it all going on. You got all of those moves. Everything moves. It looks so good. See, she got it right there. She got it. You don't think I don't see this stuff, right? Guys, we got this. That's what we got. Yeah, we got this. Guys, girls, they got all this stuff. Guys, we got this. So, when we get to this particular part in the song, I want y'all to whip it out. Whip out your best disco move. Right? Y'all ready?
Hey!
I gotta give you all a huge shout out for hanging out with us tonight in this rain. Thank you so much for sticking out with us. This is awesome. 2 seconds to introduce everybody up here to make up the changes in Latitudes, Latitude Adjustment Dancing Ensemble. Over here on the lead guitar, right from right down the street, Mr. Alan Stevens on the guitar right here. Alan. From the other side of the state, Mr. Michael Paglioni on the saxophones right there. Mike here. Jeffrey Wadham on the keyboards, Mr. Jeff. The first half of the steel section back there on steel pan drums. Phil Andrews back there. Philip. And rounding out the steel section on the pedal steel guitar, Mr. Peter Graham on the pedal steel right there. Huge shout out for Mr. Scott Sapuri on the drum kit right here. Guy lives right around the corner from me, and I never ever see the guy. It's because I like it that way. Mr. Mark Neveu on the bass guitar. Mark. This next guy is the only surviving original member who's been with me for all 17 years of Changes in Latitudes. And I think it's because those are not congas back there. Those are casks of rum. And he's the only one that's got a liver that can keep up with mine. Mr. Brandon Marger right there. Brandon! And of course, the ever so lovely Miss Amy Sullivan right here singing and dancing. Amy! Huge shout out to all the guys on the crew. Thank you, Larry, for doing all the hard work. Thank you, Joe and Thunder and Lightning Sounds. Thank you, guys. Sorry your gear got wet. I had nothing. I tried all my connections. They didn't work out, so I went to the witch doctor instead. Thank you for all the folks in the Southington committee for having us down. I hope we get to see you folks again, right? I think we're at a theater nearby here. What's the name of that? The Nelson Hall? Is that anywhere near here, Nelson Hall? If you would like to see us in a slightly drier environment, there's a theater show. Check out our website, changesandlatitudes.com, and it'll tell you when and where to get there. I am Steve Coretta. We are Changes in Latitudes. We got one more stop on our little musical voyage. You want to go to Margaritaville with us? Have a margarita? Let's go now. Let's go. Nibbling on sponge cake. Watching the sun bake. Right. Skirts like that, right? Strumming my sixth string on my front porch swing. Smell them shrimp and they beginning to boil. Southington cutie, right? I think she spends all night in the witch doctor. She still hasn't got a clue. Thank you. first, right?
Cruising the gift shops, checking out chiquitas down by the shore.
They're everywhere.
Dream about weight loss,
yep.
Wish we could be our own boss.
I am.
Those 3-day vacations become
such a bore.
Blew out my flip flop. Stepped on a pop top. Broke my leg twice. I had to limp on back home. There's booze in the blender.
Where?
Sooner or later.
I don't know.
That frozen concoction that helps me hang on.
Hang on! Hang on! Hang on!
Where's that lawyer and margarita? Yes, I am, yes, I am. Oh, searching for my eyes, I will sing your song.
Changes in Latitudes. Whatever you do, do it safely because we want to see you again. Good night and God bless. We'll see you.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, you've been listening to Changes in Latitudes. And this is a great Jimmy Buffett tribute band. So thank you very much, guys, for playing through your break. We ended a little early, of course, but you know the reason why. And it's because of the rain. So thank you very much for coming down tonight. Our sponsors tonight, we owe a big debt of gratitude to, and that's Rich Capital Financial Services and Showcase Auto and Recovery. Thank you very much, Chris. We really appreciate it. Just made it a great night, besides the rain. Okay, everybody, walk slowly and carefully to your cars and home safely, all right? And one more reminder, there is no concert next week. Enjoy your 4th of July, and we'll see you on the following Wednesday when the Bootleg Band takes the stage. Thank you very much, everyone. Have a good night.